Hey, Doug Stahl here for Doc Sports, and today is Thursday, May the 16th, the halfway point of the month, and I am back with two more free plays for you. Yesterday, we split a pair. Yesterday, I got mine, taking my record to 24-13 on the free plays. West Coast wise, guys, Dodgers let them down, but still, how can you complain? I know some people will, but most people wouldn't, right? Okay, 20-10, okay, for the West Coast wise, guys. So two very strong free play records, and we'll look to continue that and get two more winners on Thursday. And so with those kind of records, you know what I'm going to suggest? I think you already know. I'm going to suggest that if you have not subscribed to the Doc channel yet, you are making a mistake, okay? Because just coming here, let's just say over the last month plus, getting that, if you bet those games, and I'm not saying you should, I think it's up to you. I'm not telling you what to do. I bet them. I tell you if I don't. But on these, if you bet them, okay, you've done well, okay? And it cost you absolutely nothing to do so. Only your time to watch this video, okay? So subscribe to this channel, okay? Get my free plays on a daily basis. 6 days a week I do videos. The other day I don't do videos. You can go to my site and you can get a free pick right there too. So 7 days a week, all the time, I got free videos. So subscribe to the channel and then go into your settings, hit the alert bell. Okay, you've heard me say this many, 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 many times. Hit the alert bell and then get that place come directly to you. Okay, you'll be alerted when it's available. So real simple, real easy. Do it, get it done. All right, so on to today. So today, had a nice 3-1 day on Wednesday, so that was good. And we'll look to see what we can do about today. Okay, so today I got a 6-unit NBA play. Of course, there's only one game tonight. I got a 6-unit play on that one, and that is available at the Doug Upstone page at Doc Sports. I had the Mavs last night, and they were an outright winner. So that takes me to 64% run in the month of May for NBA plays. So check that out. $30 at the Doug Upstone page at Doc Sports. Also, Major League Baseball. I swept yesterday's two games. Phillies first five innings and the Astros on the run line. So that was a nice sweep. Takes me to 16-9, 64%. Also, that's the run I have going this month. So let's just see if we can knock down another, because tonight I got a blowout. Got a blowout going in Major League Baseball. That play is available at my page. And I have, I'm pretty sure it's the first of the year. I got a multi-sport prop. That's right. I got an NBA prop and I got a Major League Baseball prop, both at night. And those are available at my page too for just $30. Okay. And as you heard me say many times, last 22 weeks, I'm on a 60% run, okay, in props. So the consistency is there. And obviously, just what I just, all those numbers I just gave you, the consistency is there across the board. So make sure you check that, any of those props out. And if you want, you can also, if you want to take a test drive, you can sign up for $60 of free picks. If you go to my page and there's a red rectangular box in the upper left-hand corner, you sign up, you get $60 worth of free play. So you can get two of those packages absolutely free if you have never done that before. All right, let's get today's free play. Changing up a little bit today. Baseball card's pretty thin. I only liked one play and I gave it out. So I'm going to go a little hockey, which I never mind doing here. And so we're talking the Game 6, Carolina and the New York Rangers. I'm probably going to regret this play, but it was my decision. So if it works out, it's on me on this one. But three different NHL teams this week have had 3-1 leads, and they were home for Game 5 to wrap up the series. All three failed. Okay. Amongst those that failed was the New York Rangers, because, you know, and then anyway, I was going to say before even thinking of that about the Rangers, you know, if anybody doesn't think that hockey isn't like March Madness, I don't know what else to tell you, man. It just is. I mean, what that information I just gave you, that is truly nuts. Okay. But anyway, so back to the Rangers. In Game 5, they had a 1-0 lead, and they, honestly, watching the game, they appeared to be almost satisfied. Okay, they stopped being aggressive, taking the puck to the net. I think they went but they went 20 minutes without a shot. Okay, not a lot of, they had some blocked for sure, but they just lost their aggressiveness. Carolina got a goal, tied it up, got another one 2-1, and that was pretty much it. Rangers didn't have anything else to go. They had no other emotion to raise up, and they end up losing the game 4-1. Now, Carolina this year was the penalty kill unit. And in the first two games of the series, they gave up 4 goals. Everybody was shocked. Well, in the last 3, they haven't given up any. And so that's, I think, helped them get to this point, and because they've killed off 8 penalties. nonetheless, I still like the Rangers in this one after they blew the game, game five. I think they're going to have an extra zip in their stride on the skates, realizing that this series should already be over. And this team this year is 11-1, revenging a loss by three or more goals. Let's go with the New York Rangers on the money line as an underdog to take down the Carolina Panthers and move to the East Finals. So again, tonight, okay, six-unit best bet going in the NBA. A blowout in Major League Baseball I'm calling for tonight, and a two-pack in props where I'm hitting 60% the last 22 weeks, which goes back to December. And that's all props, all the various sports. So, like, and that props is one NBA and one MLB, so all available there. West Coast Wise guys look to bounce back, and tonight they are taking the Denver Nuggets plus the two against the Minnesota Timberwolves for game six. Should be an exciting game, that's for sure. So that's what I got for you on a Thursday. I will be back on Friday with more free plays. So make sure to check that out. And also check out Griffin Murphy and myself's Major League Baseball video, which will be available tomorrow too. And you'll see it'll be here on YouTube. You can check that out. We'll be talking about the AL West, plus giving out free picks on that. So make sure that you do that. So this is Doug Upstone for Doc Sports. Until next time, I'm out.